And I'm Congressman Andre Carson. Not only do I represent Indiana's 7th Congressional District very proudly, but I happen to be a Muslim and a former police officer.